Hi guys, I'm back, and this is my second recording of this episode because I completely screwed up the first one. Sure you are. Oh, well, I should go faster now that I know what I'm doing, right?
With it, the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there.
Yes, a plan.
Walk you through the process.
That involves murdering a sentient being. I don't care that he's an AI, he's freaking sentient. Ugh.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling security systems.
Bye-bye. Yeah, creepy red eyes, big deal.
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
Die. You can all just, well, go back to hell, I guess. Oh, I ran out of ammo. I mean, power. Oh, never mind. I did all of them. I was trying to, you know, whatever. Thank you. Bye. Dumbass. Ooh, hello.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
That's great.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Okay, seriously, no. Haha. Come get me. Wow, this is easy. I mean, terribly easy. Probably all. Okay, why not just go up the frickin' stairs? That's smart, yeah? Yeah, it is. These guys are rough, jeez. Anyone else? No? Okay. Oh look, vulnerability I didn't need. Oh, whatever.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you. Unlike everything else in your life,
bite me. Yeah, fuck you. No, really, just go to hell, jackass. Ooh, that was a chainsaw! Awesome! Yeah! Why did you...
Here matters.
Okay.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Okay,
should you find yourself caught in a
dream? Yeah. I was trying to shoot through the shield, but that didn't work, obviously. Any secrets up here that I need to know about? What the? Here we go. Ha! Okay, where am
early
I going?
Tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat,
I'm calling bullshit. Really, I am. Seriously, what the hell?
Absolute zero cooling system ever constructed.
Well, that's gonna take seconds to destroy.
Core temperature rising.
They're no longer functional.
No, really? Yeah, it's the eye of the demon, or wait, I'm taking way too much damage here. My guys, I need the, yeah, that works. Seven of 50, yeah. Just need two more kills and this is over. One more kill and this is over. Yeah, I'm doing this. Bye. Worth it.
Can you
No, it's cute that they think I'm going to waste BFG ammo on this area. Hi, give me ammo, like right now. Oh dear. Oh, damn it. Yeah, damn. Yeah, pro tip guys, if you're gonna do a Let's Play episode, try not to get distracted by Skype. Yeah. This is gonna take a while because of that one Baron of Hell. Not. Screw the enemies, I'm just gonna go after the... Screw you. Wait, I haven't actually gotten that freaking... Just die, please. There you go. Yeah, I just wanted the glory kill. Where are you, jackasses? My word, where the... heck are you? Oh, there.
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
Yeah, but that requires a lot of freaking fighting. Which is awesome. Fighting is awesome.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Yeah.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Okay, screw this, everyone can die. Oh, look, Airshow, the shotgun. Surprise? I don't know. I just want you to die here so I can get on with the game and...
Bye. Hello? Yeah, sorry, I'm just a little distracted here. And I'm dead. Great.
Okay, that was terrible. Seriously. That was absolutely terrible. What the hell happened there? Why did I die so? Oh, right. Freaking banner. Go away. Oh, good, I killed him. Oh, go away, go away. Ready? Okay. Really? Good God. Okay. Why am I doing so badly today? I don't know. Fuck this, I'm using the BFG. Okay, I'm just going to... I'm gonna be killing everything. Rocket launch, because... Screw playing nice. Damn it. And that's stuck me more good. Okay, really? Just die? Die? They really should have made the BFG a regular weapon with regular ammo instead of this garbage. I mean, yeah, it's an overpowered monster, but they couldn't have just made it a plasma weapon, like the Gauss rifle. I mean, sorry, cannon. Wow, that didn't kill them? Jeez, I'm gonna do that heck. Not that good. Why am I doing so badly? I really don't know. Dead, I'm alive, and I've almost finished this freaking
I am using their capabilities and control of the world.
Oh, God.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Well, yeah. I'm the motherfucking Doom guy. Yeah, that's my persona when I... Yeah. This is awesome. Wow. I need to stop swearing. I'm supposed to be a Christian. Christians aren't supposed to swear this fucking much. Oops. Man, it's hot today. Frack.
Thank you, Vega.
Vega fits onto one data card thing. I get that it's a future, but jeez. Yeah, see, I have to do the same exit thing here because I technically redid the mission. Yeah, see you next time, guys.